Welcome to Park City, Utah, home of the U.S. Olympic Ski and Snowboard Team, where I join Team Toyota to get the full Olympic experience. While the Center for Excellence wasn't exactly my forte, what was the G-forces we felt in the Olympic bobsled experience.
If you listen close, you can almost hear the rumble as that sled is approaching the belly of the beast, the most technical of all turns here, turn number 12. Listen up. That as these guys go 73 miles an hour. And I can tell you something, it is truly awesome. You come around that curve and everything just kind of gets sucked over and the whole life sucked out of you. It is truly awesome.
Feel the rhythm, feel the ride. Get on up, it's bobsled time.
It was fast, it was intense. It's like a lot of G-force, but different Gs than what we experienced.
Feels a lot faster than 70 miles an hour when you're in it.
You're kind of getting beat around a little bit, but at the same time, it's cool, the G-force that you experience going through the big sweeping corners.
I tried it once in Lake Placid, and I wrecked, and then I realized that I'm not a bobsledder.
Gives you a whole new respect for the Olympians.
But I like riding in them, they're fun.